What's up everyone, Charles here. This video marks the beginning of a new series where we will be creating this kind of a to-do app using React, Redux and Firebase. So we will be able to add new tasks to our lists. New tasks will appear at the top with a date of when it was added. You can mark a task as done and also you can delete a task. We also have awesome pop-ups at the top here, giving us information about our actions in the application. All our tasks are saved on Firestore database, so if I refresh, the data is not lost. We will have authentication in our app, so we can log out. And we are redirected to sign in. We can go to sign up to create a new user. If we try to use wrong credentials, we get an error, but let's use the correct credentials. And we are redirected back to our app. As you can see, we don't have any tasks because we are new users. So a user can only see tasks that he or she have created, and I will show you how to secure this using Firestore security rules. I will be adding the source code of every episode in my GitHub, and I will share a link at the description section below. Just a preview of what you will learn. First is how to integrate React and Redux with Firebase. We will use React routing, using Firebase authentication, styling React components with Bootstrap. So we will not be styling the component using custom CSS, but we will be using Bootstrap just to fasten things up. We will use Redux Dunk. That will allow us to perform asynchronous calls, Firestore CRUD operations, Firebase security rules, and Firebase hosting, and we'll also learn much more. You can support my channel by subscribing and turning on post notification so that you never miss a video. And I will see you in the next very video.